Where the hell did I put that?
What do we have here?
Holy shit!
The bigger they are,
my name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island. Kill them! We should keep moving. Kill them! Spasibo, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble. The helicopter crash was unfortunate.
What's in here?
It is time we begin working on Plan B.
Where the hell did I put that?
Thank you.
dead for good.
Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it, make it unstoppable. You up for that?
Absolutely.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
Better place.
Thank you.
the bigger they are. Get in! Quick!
Bitch! Oh, son of a bitch! Ah, goddamn!
They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left, probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress? A homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
Sure.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere, and I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
Ah!
I'm done. It'll have to do. Hey, there's one more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey, is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us. Dad, no! Dad!
Go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
Good.
I don't know if anyone can hear me. But if you can, I'm all alone in a bunker on the Cape. Please, I need help.
Right, now you're ready. Go get what we need, but stay safe. Don't take any stupid chances. You die out there, and our last chance to survive dies with you.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Sure.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
Those bells! They're attracting demons from all over the city! We did it! Hey, down there! Open the gate! The guests are here!
Go talk to Mother Helen. Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples.
Ah!
Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast.
I am stronger.